Blackbird 198, when localizer established, descend on us.
What's the steps on localizer, Alex?
Blackbird 198, could you give me a wind check, please?
La plus proche.
Northwest.
On this
APR,
there are four emergency exits.
Starter off, 20 seconds.
And two main doors at the rear of the cabin. In an emergency, all exits are marked with lights. And there's an emergency lighting on the
floor. Check
the condition
1-2. Check before taxi, checklist please.
Before taxi, checklist, pas bike.
Off,
copy commands.
Close.
Condition ever 1 and 2.
Auto.
Anti-IC.
Off.
Anti-skin test. Flaps.
15. Hop. Mistake.
Check, j'ai pas fait vu en taxi.
Ok.
Procédure. Qui est complète.
Ok, so we'll start to check it, please.
Anti-skin test.
Check.
Flaps.
15.
No Swiss steering.
And
RP, RP mode.
Set to my side.
And my side too. Before taxi, check it.
Roger. Block at 05, ready to get the taxi.
Should the vest fail to inflate, you can do so by blowing into the tubes located on
either side. Windward 823 Zulu, taxi at about 2309 via Bravo. Surface in calm, QNH 1015.
Set QNH
1015
set I read 060.
I read 060.
Okay, clear my side.
And clear the
right side.
Right side and the front.
Okay, normal MR, your brake?
My brakes.
My brake.
Your brakes.
Okay, we are clear to backtrack.
Affirm.
Strobe light on.
Check the.
Left turn for you.
Yes, so by the left one time, two time. What did you change? North, heading top.
Check. Clear my side?
Check. And right side clear.
C'est bon pour toi?
Cabine parée.
Merci.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome aboard, Sakai Sun Peking. A departure of a few minutes to Saint Lucia now, with a time for around 35 minutes. We do expect some light shower in the destination. We may have some turbulence during the cruise due to weather today. However, we wish a pleasant flight and officer, First Officer Mr. Julie will be in command. Thank you again for listening, we wish a pleasant flight. And we are ready to copy ATC.
Roger.
A23 Zulu cleared to Georgetown via direct Fox Oscar Fox 7000 1506 underscore.
Je confirme le.
Non, c'est bon, ok.
Roger, clear to destination via direct Fox Oscar Fox 7000 underscore 1506 for Gilbert A23 Zulu.
Windward A23 Zulu correct, runway 09R, surface wind calm, on turn, cleared takeoff.
Golf,
runway 0,
Liberty,
8, 2, 2. PNC, décollage
1506 de squawk 7000 feet.
Check. Eh bien, taxi procédure.
Taxi procédure. Is complete right now.
Check, taxi checklist.
Taxi checklist, taxi and takeoff lights. Brakes.
Check.
AFCS, ADU.
Heading hello, yes, 118, coupling on side, 7000 feet wide to check.
Check, and takeoff config test.
Check.
Perform taxi checklist complete.
Roger, thank you. For left, for right, center before takeoff procedure.
Before takeoff procedure, alors, by the left, light.
Spoiler.
Okay, right side, spoiler.
Light.
Check, up and down. Ok.
Before takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist, takeoff briefing.
Complete.
Gust lock.
Release.
Flight control.
Check.
Transponder and tickets.
And auto.
CCS.
Recall takeoff inhib.
Check. Airflow.
Normal.
Below the line. Cabin crew.
Advice.
Bleed valve.
On.
Extra light.
On.
Lateral FD bar.
Center.
Rudder cam.
Center.
Before takeoff checklist complete, I'm ready.
Ready, so fuel consumed 70, and we take off at 14. V1 is 1018. Top, and you are pilot in command.
Yes.
Notch.
ATPCS, hard. Power set,
check.
Parameters, checked. 70 knots.
Your control.
My control.
V1, rotate. Positive climb.
Set landing gear up.
Yep, right off.
Checked.
Accélération d'attitude.
And notch climb procedure.
Right back piston, 1, 2, 4, 3. 7-0, and we take off at 1-4. V1 is 1018. Top, and you are pilot in command.
Yes.
Notch.
Check. ATPCS, hard. Power set,
check.
Parameters, checked. 70 knots.
Your control.
My control.
V1, rotate. Positive climb.
Set landing gear up.
Yep, right off.
Checked.
Set.
Checked.
White box.
Set flaps.
Mesdames, messieurs, vous pourrez vous déplacer de l'extinction de la consigne, attachez vos ceintures. Cependant, nous recommandons de maintenir votre ceinture de sécurité attachée lorsque vous êtes assis et turbulence
pour vous soutenir. Prenez garde
aux chutes d'objets et ouvertures des coffres de bagages.
One, four, three.
Nous vous invitons à consulter la revue Honor placée dans la pochette vous faisant face. Vous y trouverez des informations sur nos différents services et partenaires.
Nous vous souhaitons un bon voyage. Check your baggage, please. Check.
We advise you to keep your seatbelts on while seated as we will experience turbulence. Please feel free to explore our flight magazine on air, which is located in the seat of the
confirmed.
I'm confirmed.
You'll find information about our services and partners. We wish you a very pleasant flight.
Check, I confirm. And nav mode set.
Check.
And nav green. Beijing 176.
Greenbird 8230 off at 15, your passing altitude.
3000 feet, right turn to Fox SR. Fox. Greenbird 8270.
Martinique 1210, so long.
Martinique 1210, so long, madame.
Avec
3000 feet, we can resume normal speed.
Quantité beaucoup, effacement efficace, côté sud de la piste.
J'ai bien pris véhicule HEPA, c'est noté, merci.
Bon appétit, bon après-midi.
A vous aussi.
Martinique approche, bonjour, le Greenbird 823 Zulu.
Greenbird 823 Zulu, bonjour, identifié radar, vous souhaitez monter vers quelle altitude?
À niveau 110.
Greenbird 823 Zulu, bien monter niveau unité, unité 0, direct Fox Oscar Fox, initialement.
On suit direct Fox Oscar Fox, monter au niveau 110 pour le Greenbird 823 Zulu, on se prend en bonne arrière, on va l'arrivée.
C'est bien pris, je transmets.
Watching 5000 feet, that's standard.
Standard, set my side to the bow.
To compare that 5-1, top.
Check.
After takeoff checklist.
After takeoff checklist landing gear.
Up the light.
Ups.
Zero.
Format, Jonathan.
Climb 82, check.
Mid valve.
On. High.
Taxi takeoff right.
Off.
Et below the line, 2 meters.
Standard, set and check.
After takeoff, check is complete. Yes.
Last clouds and after. Gonna be clear.
Martin yep. American 2295, with you 315 for 250.
American 2295, good afternoon, radar new squawk. Squawk will be 6402, proceed direct to 2 bed, descend flight level 200.
Okay, down to 2 bed and flight level 200, American 2295.
823, block cut time at 05, takeoff at 14, and St. Lucia expected at time 50. Ok.
823 Zulu confirmé, vous l'avez permis pour la prochaine nav.
Infirme.
Reçu, merci.
Ok pour dernier.
C'était 13h05 et 13h.
Wind 140 degrees, 5 knots, visibility 5 kilometers, light rain, clouds, few, cumulonimbus, at 1600 feet. Scattered at 1,700 feet, ceiling broken at 3,800 feet, temperature 26, dew point 24, QNH 1015, 29.97 inches, trend no sig, cumulonimbus, all quads. Runway is wet. Bird activity is low. Call tower on frequency 118.0 megahertz prior to starting up. Advise on initial contact, you have information Sierra.
Okay, radio my side.
Nothing to declare on the radio one and 1000 to go.
Check.
And scan procedure.
Yep. Normal. Flow. Cabin is climbing. Cruising and everything is on a normal position. Scan, nothing to notice.
Check. Greenbird 823 Zulu, procédez direct d'Army.
On procède direct d'Army, Greenbird 823 Zulu.
Ok. Procédez direct d'Army.
Restart.
Checked. Standby pour GPS. Asset cruise.
Cross set.
Set speed bug.
2-0-7
and below GPS.
Below 7.
Alter green.
Check.
Check. Airnav 09, direct Dermy. Execute. Ok. Dermy on top, do you agree? Airbeam points.
Check.
Then execute. And by the way,
speed 180.
Yes, we reduce speed at 180 knots.
PNC turbulence.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are entering an arrival.
Ready?
Turbulence.
Okay, we have 5 km of visibility, light rain, few cumulonimbus at 1,500, broken at 3,800, QNH 1,015.
Roger.
For the speed, we have DGA 109, 12.
American 2295,
119 or decimal 8. Good day, American 295.
100. Check.
Speed is stabilized. So 109 and 129R.
Okay, landing distance is 780 weights, and we have more than 3 hours of fuel at destination.
Roger. Okay, are you ready for arrival briefing?
I am ready.
Okay, so for the treatment, we have nothing to declare today. Maybe the weather at the arrival.
Yes.
We'll look if we will see the runway at the minimum. For the aircraft, nothing to declare, just if we can avoid the icing condition. For the approach, we expect an AirNav GNSS approach runway 09R with the chart 12-1.
Yes, I get the same.
The next June 20. The emissary for the arrival is 400-200 feet. We're expecting normally directed dermy, then dermy and left turn on heading 090 to the minimum, gonna be 1010
check
for today. If we proceed to a go around, we have to climb on the left turn to 2000 feet, direct to dermy and hold, or as direct by ATC. For the landing weight, we expect 1/6 ton. The speed gonna be 109R for the VGA, and Whiteberg 129R, and Isingberg 153. Both torque will be 100. We expect the descent in 5 nautical miles. And what can I say? We have more than three hours of wait before divert. So I think it's gonna be okay for the.
Okay, 2 hours for hold, okay.
The accessibility of the field is okay.
Okay.
Check if you have any question.
No question, sir. Just checking the RAIM destination. Le Green Bird de 823 Zulu, on est prêt à descendre et on se prend une déviation par la droite pour évitement.
Green Bird 823 Zulu, descend des 8000 pieds QNH 1014, déviation approuvée et annoncer la déviation sur 119 décimales 8 avec 5 plus 6.
Déviation droite approuvée, on descend 8000 pieds 1015 et on annonce la déviation avec 5 plus 6 approche, 119 pieds Green Bird de 823 Zulu.
Et 823 Zulu, c'est presque tout correct, le QNH juste à 1014.
Pardon, 1014.
Ok, 1014-7.
QNH 101 for 7.
Check comparaison compared to top.
Top
comparaison niveau.
Green Bird 823 Zulu, finish approach, good afternoon. Runway 09 is in use, it is information TRS current. QNH 1015 hectopascals or 29 decimal 97 inches. No delays expected for the approach.
2997, no deal is expected for the approach. Could we continue to descend?
Green Bird 823 Zulu, stand by for further descent. Break American 2295, report your passing altitude.
2300 American 2295, approaching mission.
Check.
Approche procédure.
Complete.
Okay. American 2295, roger. Report visual disaster and admit.
Salut Chapeau, je vais vers le 823 Zulu, confirm we can descend to 2000 feet.
Green Bird 823 Zulu, correct, descend to 2000 feet, clear down our approach, runway 09.
2000 feet, we are clear for the AirNav, and be advised that we are still deviating due to weather.
2000 feet set.
Check. The descent checklist?
Yes.
CSIS?
Nicole, nothing.
Landing elevation? Okay.
07.
GPS GNSS?
And I'm flight 615 is the level of 7000 direct heading.
109, 129, 115.
Roger, report on
100.
Check. DHMBA?
Set.
Okay. EFB?
Set and check for the arrival.
Arrival briefing?
Complete.
Descent check is complete. Approach seatbelt?
On.
Landing light?
On.
Altimeters?
29997, set and checked.
Set and check cabin altitude?
In descent 500 feet.
Approach check is complete.
Checked.
Green Bird 823 Zulu, report your passing altitude.
We are level 2000 feet at 3 miles to Dermy.
Green Bird 823 Zulu, roger, contact Charles Tower 11 in decimal 0 so long.
18-0, Green Bird 823 Zulu, so long. Douglas, George Charles Tower, Green Bird 823 Zulu with you, checking the Army 2000 feet.
Green Bird
23 Zulu, Charles Tower. Report Savile inbound or the field in sight. Information Sierra is current QNH 1015, runway 098, runway surface is wet.
Runway wet, roger, we call you Savile in sight, Queen Bernard 8230, and we copy the Sierra.
1807.
Check, the field is in sight.
Check, we're checking the army.
Check, check.
The sentinel is in.
Frank. Heading back on the exit?
Check please.
Set.
Checked. And confirm the field inside.
Check, check.
Set flaps 1-5.
Speed check. Flaps 1-5.
Check, set speed bug 1-4-5.
1-4-5, set. We have a nice view of St. Lucia today.
Yes.
No clouds on the mountain.
Cloudy, but nice.
Yeah. And you can see that both les pitons, mountain.
Set landing gear down.
Speed check.
Set flaps 2-5.
Speed check. Flaps 2-5.
Set flaps 3-5.
Speed check. Down to gains, flaps 2-5.
Set speed bug 102 knots.
102 set.
And before landing checklist.
Before landing checklist, cabin crew.
Advise.
Landing gear.
Down to gain.
Flaps
35.
Power management.
Take off.
Tell you low speed.
Checked.
Icing light.
No light.
Next light.
On.
For landing checklist complete.
Checked.
I remember 823 brushing 7, we have the sign.
Greenbird 823 Zulu, roger. Runway 09 is clear to land, wind is calm.
Clear to land, wind calm, roger. And, 823. Okay, ground altitude is 2000 feet.
Yes, checked. We put 2000 set.
Track.
Yes. Zero.
Check, check.
Maintain 110 knots.
Check.
Because we have the time. Approach blue.
Check, continue.
Set your damper off.
You're off, you disengage.
Checked.
Glide. On glide path.
Check.
Eighty, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5.
Check.
Alligator. To the beach. 72.
Check.
My control.
Your control.
Speedbag 160.
165,
set. 165, sorry. Light idle.
Check. Eighty, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5.
Check.
Alligator. To the beach. 72.
Check.
My control.
Your control.
Eighty, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5.
Check.
Alligator. To the beach. 72.
Check.
My control.
Your control.
Backtrack runway 09, exit at Bravo, park position 2, observe your marshals.
Okay, set ghost lock on, I flow, please. Bravo, position 2.
Yes.
Alright.
In order to respect the physical distancing measure, we ask you to remain seated until passenger in the row behind you and move to the exit. We thank you for the interest and our telephone number of Flight Scalant and Sparnet and wish you a pleasant day. Madame, messieurs, bienvenue à Sunway descending.
It's my fault, I'm sorry about that.
Nous vous recommandons de prendre garde au sud éventuel de bruit à l'ouverture des coffres à bagages et de bien vérifier que vous ne
Bravo, à mon avis, c'est pas bon. Demande les confirmes, bah, c'est bah, bravo Alpha.
Afin de respecter les mesures de distanciation sociale, nous vous demandons de rester assis jusqu'à ce que les personnes dérangées situées derrière vous se soient déplacées vers la sortie.
Your
attention please if you continue with
the 2-3 Zulu, Roger, exit via Alpha.
Thank you for your
Alpha.
After landing procedure check please.
After landing procedure.
Que du cargo. Only cargo aircraft today, no more passenger aircraft. Okay, standby for after landing checklist. Security, please, safety.
Yes, sir. For the right side is clear.
Okay.
Strobe light. Off.
May I turn right?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
It's perfect for the right side.
Okay. Condition over one phaser.
Condition over one phaser. Already clear. And BTC close.
Shut off.
One fuel shut off.
Okay, parking brake on. Control 2 phaser.
After launching checklist radar, standby flight control lock flaps 0. Trims set. Landing next probe off until de-icing off. Probe wishing 18 off.
Can
and after
stay
this 1 minute, condition 1 phaser shut off.
Okay, stabilize number 2, full brake ready, full brake on. And lock light on.
Propeller is lock.
Off. And after parking checklist.
Parking checklist, parking brake.
On.
Taxi and takeoff light.
Off.
Condition number 2.
Feather.
Prop brake.
On.
Beacon.
Off.
Transponder.
Standby.
Seatbelt.
Off.
EFB airplane mode.
Off my side.
Off my side 2.
Okay. Now it's gonna be check a very